That dream that you're holding in your mind, it's possible. See, sometimes we can't say, I can do that. But what we can say, that it's possible that I can have my dream. As we run toward it, as we work on it day in and day out, it's possible. Because I was willing to take a chance, and most people won't do that. These are not risk takers. Most people have done all that they're ever going to do. But people who are running toward their dreams, life has a special kind of meaning. That in the process of working on your dreams, you are going to incur a lot of disappointment, a lot of failure, a lot of pain, a lot of setbacks, a lot of defeats. But in the process of doing that, you will discover some things about yourself that you don't know right now. What you will realize is that you have greatness within you. What you'll realize is that you're more powerful than you can ever begin to imagine. What you will realize is that you're greater than your circumstances, that you don't have to go through life being a victim. Nobody believes in you. You've lost again and again and again. The lights are cut off, but you're still looking at your dream, reviewing it every day and saying to yourself, your dream is...